very special surprise. We have a guest performer. Would you like to meet our guest performer?
Oh, is he here? Oh, let me go see if he's ready backstage.
Yeah, go see if he's ready. And I'm going to give you some hints about this guest performer. He is in a story, and he's got some ideas about huffing and puffing and blowing some houses down. What do you think? You got it. It is the Big Bad Wolf.
Hello, Beverly, Massachusetts!
Hi, Wolf.
It's so great to be here at the Cabot Theater for our first kids show here. I was trying to figure out if the Cabot Theater is named after the cheese or one of our beloved presents. Somebody appreciated that over there. Thank you, sir.
Well, welcome, Wolf. And we were thinking that it might be nice to do the song about the three little pigs since you're here.
All right.
But I'd love to ask the kids in the audience to help us and be the wolf just like you.
Uh-huh.
And help us huff and puff and what?
Blow the house down.
Are you ready? When I count to three, let's practice and try to just blow the whole stage over. Ready? One, two, three. Pretty good.
Some pretty good wolves out there.
Yes. All right. Well, that's your part. When it's time to blow the house down, you know what to do. Are you ready, everyone? Here we go. The first piggy made a house of straw, the finest straw you ever saw.
Uh-oh. Then one day, the wolf came by. He knocked three times.
Knock, knock, knock.
For the pigs inside.
Knock, knock, knock.
He said, knock.
Goes the house. And the walls came tumbling down. The wolf ran in.
Man, I don't know what those first pigs were thinking making that house out of straw, but sure makes my job easy.
It does, but the second piggy made a house of wood. The finest wood in the neighborhood.
Uh-oh. Then one day, the wolf came by. He knocked three times.
Knock, knock, knock. Well, the walls came tumbling down.
The wolf ran in. Man, I'm getting pretty good at knocking stuff down. Maybe I should start my own company or something. Wolfdemolition.com.
Wolfdemolition.com?
That's right. Wolfdemolition.com for all your deconstruction needs. Serving New Jersey and the East Coast area.
All right, let's get back to the song.
Okay.
You ready? The next piggy made a house of bricks. Finest brick, it was strong and thick.
Uh-oh, then one day, I came by. I knocked three times.
Knock, knock, knock.
For the pigs inside.
Knock, knock, knock.
He said, knock, knock, knock. Let me in. I don't care about the hair on your chinny chin chin. I can huff and puff and blow your house in.
This is gonna be tough. Here we go.
Did it work? No. All right, we better try this again. It's a pretty strong house. Let's try this one more time.
Ready?
Here we go.
Here we go.
Did it work that time? I don't think they're getting what we're supposed to be trying to do here. We're trying to knock this brick house down. I want to give it everything you got this time. Here we go.
Well, he huffed and puffed as hard as he could. But the house stood still. I think there might be a lesson here. Let's see. If you build a house for yourself, I know, use straw.
That ain't gonna work.
If you build a house for yourself, I got it this time, use sticks.
That ain't gonna work either.
If you build a house for yourself, what do you use?
Use brick.
You got it. got it. Nice job.
We'll see you next time over the Massachusetts.
Bye, Wolf.